मूवी के पहले 10 मिनट तक मैं मुस्कुराता रहा टिल आई एम फाइनली सीइंग दिस फिल्म एंड द ओपनिंग क्रेडिट्स ब्रिलियंटली डन। हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज अर्पयाल सशिकाल सानू। आज मैं लेकर आया हूँ डेडपूल एंड वुल्वरिन एंड दिस मूवी इज सच अ हाइप। लाइक आई हैव बीन वेटिंग फॉर दिस मूवी फॉर सो लॉन्ग एंड इट्स फाइनली हियर। मैं फर्स्ट डे फर्स्ट शो देखने गया with hardcore fans and that is how you should watch a Marvel movie. Marvel has been doing cameos for the longest time now and this time the cameos were so unexpected. Like you might have heard ke isme Taylor Swift aayegi, isme ye aayegi, isme wo aayega, but isme jo log aayenge aap soch bhi nahi rahe ho unke bare mein. You have no idea who is going to show up in this movie and people are going to go nuts when that happens. मूवी हैज़ अ लॉट ऑफ स्ट्रॉन्ग पॉइंट्स। मूवी की स्टोरी लाइन थोड़ी ज़बरदस्ती बनाई हुई भी लग सकती है बट इट हैज़ बिन कंडक्टेड रियली वेल। द राइटिंग इज सो ब्लडी स्ट्रॉन्ग। रायन रेनॉल्ड्स इज़ अ जीनियस व्हेन इट कम्स टू राइटिंग। द डायलॉग्स आर द सेविंग ग्रेस ऑफ दिस मूवी। अगर आपको और कोई चीज़ अच्छी नहीं लगेगी इस मूवी में, डायलॉग्स डेफिनेटली लगेंगे। यू विल लाफ योर लंग्स आउट, इट्स सो वेल डन। The fourth wall breaking kind of humor is just working so well for Deadpool. It does in the comics as well and it's doing here as well. The background score, the music that they have picked up from so many artists around the world, it's so well placed. Sean Levy has directed this movie like any other movie has ever directed. This is fun. Like there is sentiment, there is emotion, but there is humor surrounding everything. The way they have used Deadpool to save Marvel is what's interesting to me, because he himself says that after Endgame Marvel has been kind of a low ball and nobody has been enjoying it, and there was one of the character who says no, Marvel has been doing well. So that's what fandom is right now, and this movie, it got a round of applause at the end. If you're a fan, or you were a fan of Marvel, if you were a fan of Fox Studios, X-Men, anything, you need to go and watch this movie. This is not for the new fans of Marvel. This is for the fans who are hardcore fans of the comics or hardcore fans since 2000. They will really enjoy this movie. So go guys, just go and watch this film and let me know what you think about it. Write down in the comments if you liked it, if you did not like it. Let me know what you think about the review and like and subscribe to my channel, guys.